Alright, what's up guys, Neff here, and this is Borderlands Game of the Year Edition, the first game. Now, last video, I was already here. It's so weird, I ended up here. Huh. Found the vehicle and I'm just gonna drive my way. It's really just near, not really that far. So, here. I don't know who's shooting at me. Screw you. And we're gonna head on back. Ooh, claptrap. Ain't dying? Okay, anyways. Just again, gonna grab some of the stuff here. And check the store. If there's actually something I can buy. Ran out of money buying upgrades. Shock resistance, I don't care. No.
Only buy the best. If the vault is real, you'll be able to afford it.
Transfusion. Look at my ammo for the submachine gun. 900. 700. 26. Anyways, hey, I'm short on shotgun shots. There you go. Just for me, I want to see them all this full ammo. Okay, but we're gonna head on here. I'm not gonna go after Skagzilla yet. I'm gonna do that if I'm level 25 or if I don't have any more choice. Like, that's the only quest I have left. No, catch a rat! Catch a rat! Run! Is it far? Okay, it's not that far. I've done all the quests in that area, so we're done there. I can't remember what level I was first time I played this.
Get out of here.
What's up here? Oh, it's a guy. Okay, another store. $19. You earn a lot if you start selling the weapons you pick up.
Marcus means quality at a great
price. Excuse me.
Who needs a real doctor when you get the machines and their scary needles?
What do I have? That's 272. I have 208. Yeah, that's gonna be higher if I use that. But again, you're running low on cash. Whee! Boom. Okay, now.
You know, luck is an old buddy of mine. And by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try to keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Later occasion. Occasion, eh? Mama parts. Run over you, it's the same thing, you will die instantly too. So avoid and try to look for a rock you can climb on or anything that you can actually climb on. But from here, I think this is where we're supposed to be. Yep. Okay, opening the door. Sorry. Here. Two.
First aid kit.
Yeah, right. Tormentor class mode. Firefly mod. I'm hearing like a ticking. Anyways.
Reliable, lightweight, and incredibly fast reload speeds. TDR makes an easy-to-use gun.
Nope. If it doesn't have anything...
Your grenade
like a status or something. No. No, I have this already. 84 capacity. See, 84 combat 700. Grenade 6. Launcher is 48. Oh no, I haven't bought this one yet. But repeater 500. Revolver is 120. Shotgun 140. And so the only thing I have left is the launcher. And I'm not sure if I'm gonna buy that because I might not be using. Open this grenade launcher. It depends. Is there anything here? Is there actually a point of me climbing up here? No. There's weapons at the roof though. Okay. Okay, what do you want to see? Bandits killed. Okay, they're bandits. They're the bandits. Do you want me to kill bandits? Okay, I'm sorry. No, I want to get up there. How? I want to see the weapons. There's like stairs or something. Anything I can reach? Can I climb up in the pipes? Oh Christ. Come on! I hate you. Ah! How can I climb that shit? Checking when, where, and how. You start seeing like a car, I'm gonna run like a bitch. I've been killed a few times. The car. Ooh, bandit. Ah, oh, crap, I knew it. I was gonna get stuck somewhere. $1,600 experience, motherfucker. Bye. What the hell hit me? I'm getting stuck. Wait for my shield. Oh. Come on, shield. Stop being lazy. To recover my health. Good enough. Not hitting. up here. Somewhere. That guy, where the frick are you? Dun, 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 dun. Ow, 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 my dick.
You found a corrosive weapon. Shots fired from these weapons have a chance of splattering acid on your target. The acid eats through armor and flesh in no time at all and can spread to other nearby enemies.
Where are you, dude? Seriously, where's this guy that's trying to shoot me? Fuck you are. Seriously, where? Somewhere at the top? Okay. Can't shoot because it's not leaving the area, so I'm just gonna ignore you. Dick. This pretty left. Holy crap. Everyone's dead. Fast travel network.
Hi, thanks for keeping that dick bag alive long enough for me to pound on
dick
later.
Bag.
Much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. I want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him at all.
Now, good to go. I'm gonna sell these. One. Accuracy is 88. I'm looking at this. I'm gonna keep this. This could have been good. Accuracy. Fire rate is higher, definitely. And I think there's a scope. No, there is a scope. But it doesn't have the status. See, that's where it all boils down to for me. You do have the damage is lower, but it has like a status effect, so yeah. Think about that if you're playing this game. Mystic Gamble. This is more for robots. Corrosive. What are you thinking? Am I gonna end up fighting robots here? I can consider that. Yeah, I'm gonna keep you. But no, sorry. Keep those. Okay, now how do I get the freak on top of that shit? Ooh, almost. Come on, man. Ha! What's that? Read. Okay, here it is. Start using your eyes, man! Crap. Damage is higher. That's damage right there. Wow, okay. But the accuracy is what? Come on, open the door. Door. Okay. I press I, dude. Legendary. Because of this, I'm gonna sell you.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines in there scary needles?
Have this. If this has a status effect, goddamn. With that damage? Damn.
Remember, you can always count on Marcos when he piss guns around.
SMG. So why am I here? Next place I have to be is right there. Just near, okay. Catching a rat! And then jump. Ah, oh, god damn it. Next, breaker. Ah, I remember these guys. No, it's right here. That's why the one you have to use the launcher. That's more damage. out of you. Okay, you're dead. Master switch flip. He's doing it to the left side there. I'm guessing there's gonna be enemies after I flip the switch. Oh, there are enemies here. Reloading! In high ground. You dead yet? Everyone dead yet? Take what's down here. Disgusting. Nothing, and yep, going up. Some ammo. Ammo, please. Same place. That's where they came from. Can't open that door. The switch. Honey. Online. This gun. So over it. Takes a really long time to freaking reload. That said. Oh, not the sniper. Cobra. Cobra! And again, I'm using that to recover my health. I'm stingy, I don't want to buy items. And... what's that first? I feel like... I'm leaning towards base walking for this character. The car flips. They will exit. As you saw earlier. But you can't flip the car, actually. Let me see what you drop. Ammo. And another gun I can sell. More drops. Road Warriors. Many patrols.
Greetings, traveler. New missions are available at Lucky's Bounty Board.
Or where's the bounty? Okay, here it is. Get them all. You can do them all in this one shot. You don't have to go back and forth. 29,000. I don't have money. Actually, I'm up 19. Wow. Okay. You. And another mod. Alright. 20, 18, few. This is a main quest right there. If you see something that mentions artifact, nope. You're gonna get this anyway, so you don't have to worry about it. Because these player know the warriors. Oh, okay. I should have spot. Let me go there. Runner. Straight ahead. He's using a rocket, man. One down. Oh. Whoa, this dude is gonna kill me. Exit out. Oh, fuck. See? No. I'm gonna have to run back. Oh! Can run me over. I'm gonna have to run. The dangerous ones are using a launcher. Ow! It's gonna be hard. Try this. Where's the other car? Whoa. Where? More shots, man. Boom.
Missions that like destroy my stuff. Seriously, I think he's putting bad guys in runners just so you can get on blowing them up.
Boom, that guy's dead. That was unexpected. Where'd you go? He doesn't have someone that can shoot rockets anymore. It's not a threat. Next. No more? Really? You have to get another car. If I left immediately, those things will run me over. I'll just run. Gotta catch another rat! Catch rat!
Let's try catch rat!
Put some wheels.
Okay, I have 3 left to kill. It's gonna take a while for them to respawn anyway, so I'm gonna go for others. Another old location. That's also gonna be okay, that's right there. That's Skag. Skagzilla. Nope. Get this. 146. I'm changed to you. Lot of you here. I feel like I better use a shotgun. Okay, so he died. Use me the door. Bursting. Money. That's done. Okay, ammo. The next one. Fuel tank destroyed. I'm really hearing some ticking. Give me a second. Anyways, none of my concern. Could have paused the game, I could have been killed. But yeah. Next place. It's really pointing there. The other one. right next to each other. Okay. Yeah, why not? Right? We'll finish the fuel feud though. So oh, excuse me. Guitar? Straight ahead. Problem is there's no enemies for me to kill. Jesus Christ. My dumbass. $1,500. Okay, not bad. Fucking hell, man. What is that? Is that a quest for me? What is this? Okay, so the quest for Skagzilla and whatever the other one I closed all in one place. Another station here. Actually, no store. I can see a few things. Come on. Saw something. Dude, really? Not letting me run? Okay, here we go. Don't even know what I'm doing, but I think I'm supposed to do it. How do I get up there? Supposed to climb that rock? Okay. Hello. I'm completing the quests faster. Good for me. Alright. There's one more part there. Revolver. One more. The barrel. Where is it? It's also here. Where? Pointing somewhere at the top? I just missed it?
Huh.
Either it's just somewhere here, or it's underground. I'm looking at it. Glitch? I don't think so. Huh. Box is there. Okay. I didn't see these. Where the fuck is it? I'm stuck. Did it get blown up here and dropped inside? What? What the f- gonna go again. You're pissing me off. Is this like a glowing thing? Yep, this is a glowing thingy. I can't figure you out. Screw you. I'm gonna go back for you. For now. Go feud. She's after you. Kill one more. There's two of them. Really? I'm dead. Again, look for the nearest place. They can't hit you. And I'm stuck. Gonna snipe that guy. It's stuck. Boom. Okay, now I'm gonna have to flip my car. Hope no one runs over me.
Oh, he had you blow up some of my rides? Bandits or no, those were some pristine tailgating machines.
Now that's done. Again, going back to... it's supposed to be... Wrong. Dude. Drive. Done. Enemies? Ow! Burning. Reload everything. Yeah, it's gonna explode. No? Okay, still have a few more. About one more. Jump. I can't jump when I'm on face? Really? Weird. I ended up going to places. Yeah. What we gonna do? Yeah! Okay, anyways. I'm supposed to be here. Those are not a... They're not a threat, those guys. But the one that has like a metal thing. Being lazy at this point. Okay. Being really lazy. Yep, they gain more experience if you kill them and you're not riding a vehicle. See, as you saw earlier, it was just only getting what, 24 experience. Throw a grenade. Fuck, did reach. Grab some of my health. Done. Ooh, two. We don't have enough space. It's full. Crap. Huh. See? You can swap. If you press and hold, you can just swap. Oh. Why not? I'm gonna grab a few things. I'm gonna go back for those. Nearest door is right there. Right here. Is that a car? Weird. You feel like your car's gonna go off balance, just stop the boost. I feel like I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no, this is a start. Okay. Some stuff.
Ah, first aid kit. You won't regret it.
I have the money, but yeah. Not. You. No, I'm using that gun. Shit's up to 345. Come on, Dick. Yep. I know the other quest is just right there, but I'm just gonna keep this. Right, get the stuff, I mean. Okay, just grabbing some health. Gun. These, and these. Now, what did I get? Mod. Not for me. Cyber. Some of those. Okay. See? Just next door. Huh. Now I'm gonna complete that, turn in, then I'm gonna stop the video. This is now an hour. So yeah. Doesn't look like I can take the car. It's gonna be a gunfight. Knew it. You're gonna take damage, I know, if you kill that and you're right next to it. Now, a lot of them's gonna show up, I think. I turn this. No? Okay. My life way easier. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna exit the game because I want to see what happened with that gun part. I'm curious, like, what the frick? Where is it? They just started showing up. And it's not gonna be peaceful. There's some of them that's gonna show up. 216. Whoa! is so weird. What are you doing, man? $3,000, nice. Where are you? Okay, good thing I went back. 3,400. I can actually grind these guys. Huh. Turn in. Drive across. Turn left here. That few seconds when you leave the car, that you can die. Honestly. But just get all the quests. Doesn't matter. I got something, what was it? Ugh. That's as useless as it gets.
Don't know who to trust? You can always trust the gun at your side.
58. Let me check what's in the other store.
If you need healing, step right up.
That's skill damage.
If you're on a budget, TDR is always available. Don't let the lads get the upper hand.
That was 22. I'm not even gonna end up using it, but yeah. Now, any more quests that I can do? You're all level 20. Yeah, so again, I'm gonna stop the video here. I'll continue the next one. I'm really gonna have to exit the game. Then go back for that revolver thing, whatever. So yeah. Like and subscribe, share, whatever you want to do. Dislike it. See you. See you in the next video. Thank you.